We live in a world that's so fast-paced that we don't even have time to focus on the things that matter to us. We jump out of bed, barely have time for breakfast, rush to get our to-do list done, and at the end of the day, we're so burned out. But that is not how God wants you to live. That's not how God wants us to live. The idea of being still goes against what we naturally and culturally want to do. Our inclination is to step on the accelerator and go at full speed because society tells us that doing more and having more makes us more complete. But God wants us to hit the brakes and be still. If we are busy being busy, we'll never be able to hear God's voice. We can only hear His voice in the stillness of His presence. Only when we stop moving and stop striving can we recognize the truth about God. He is in control. Elijah tried to hear God's voice in the wind, the earthquake, and the fire, but God's voice was only heard in a gentle whisper. Being still means taking away distractions and focusing on God. It means waiting in His presence and listening to Him. It means reading and meditating on His word. It means having regular prayer times. In a time of great turmoil and national crisis, God urged the Israelites to simply be still and know that He was God, nothing more. Acknowledge that God is God, not you. Stop trying to solve every problem because you'll never be able to. Don't let a busy schedule prevent you from spending time with God. Make Him your highest priority. Take time to recharge in God's presence and just be still. Maybring, I'll wait. I can see the blessings coming our way. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Blessings on blessings, yeah. I can see the blessings coming our way.